Peggy, having heard your profession of faith in Christ, it's now my honor to baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.